members of the Allied Control Commission for Germany arrive at Marshal Zhukov's headquarters in Berlin to sign the joint agreement. General Eisenhower is on hand to represent the United States. Marshal Zhukov makes it official for Russia, and Monty adds his signature for Britain. The next to ratify the agreement is France's General de Tassigny, who is followed by our own Ike. Official British pictures of the men who will control the post-war destiny of Germany.